Welcome to another unforgettable night of WWE action. I'm Michael Cole, alongside my broadcast partner, WWE Hall of Famer, Jerry the King Lawler.
And Michael, I can barely hear myself think. Would you listen to this crowd? Man, talk about an insatiable appetite for action.
We're starting things off strong tonight.
And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this.
That's a brutal way to have to land on the canvas.
No kidding. That really hurt my back.
There's the European uppercut, a brutal shot with the forearm.
Man, that'll stretch your neck out.
Seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
So damaging. You can't put a price tag on landing that perfect strike.
And that nailed him.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
Oh, my. He's wild in there.
At first, what a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
What a crushing blow to the ribs.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue. This tag team match can get out of hand quickly if he doesn't mount an offense soon.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it could get.
Good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it could get at this point.
Just brings him down to the mat with authority there.
There he goes. This one's over for him. Well, there's one less superstar in this match now.
I think that one made the entire building shake. Just think of what that will do to your body. No thanks. I'm retired. I can't believe this is still going on. This has reached the point of savagery. And there's not a doctor or EMT in sight.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
And it's imperative he gets back in the ring right now.
I like it. Let's get this thing done inside the ring.
He's struggling a bit here.
This is not where he wants to be right now, guys.
We got a cover.
Whether he's getting cheered or booed by the WWE Universe, Y2J is always one step ahead of his opponent.
Well, he was able to reverse to get out of that.
Dodges to the side of that one. Right here. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Jericho struggling a bit.
And you have to assume his partner is just itching to get in there right about now.
I'm not concerned. I don't think I've ever seen him look more motivated than he looked heading into this match.
Come on. How many times is this guy going to use his finisher?
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Some damage has been dished out, but certainly not enough to assume this one's even close to being over.
He's looking a little weary here. If they want to win this match, he really needs to make a tag soon.
And by the way, what we've seen so far is any indication of what's to come. I fully expect him to go for that finisher again the next time he sees an opening.
Guys, I've lost count of how many finishers this guy's gone for. Eventually, it might be time to try something else.
And this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over. He's looking at it. Not this.
He's looking at it again.
What a pin and the win.
Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time. He's made a name for himself with this. When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
Chris Jericho's doing his part of informing all who are in attendance here tonight and watching at home that it is his ring.
Oh, look at this. He's hurt. He's hurt bad.
There may be no coming back from this.
Hold on. You have to think one of these times he goes for his finisher, it'll actually finish this thing, right?
Well, all I can say, guys, is that his finisher seems pretty ineffective here tonight.
Submission locked in tight. This could do it. And that's it. This one's over.
Here are your winners, Eddie Guerrero and Chris Jericho.
You want to talk about a tag team war? We most definitely witnessed just that. This was from bell to bell, a clinic in tag team wrestling. Kudos to everyone.